told me a long time ago that, Robert, all good things come to an end. And she was seldom wrong. Tatar's the first guy. Can't beat the goalie. Tried everything and Anderson wouldn't move for him. Matthews has been a big story for the Toronto Maple Leafs. He will be a big story for the Leafs for years to come. And the crowd is nervous as he gets his turn. Scores. Did he hit the post? The officials want to know. I think it went in. Sure, and it hit the camera in the net and came back out. The Leafs are up a goal. Drouin has had a tough year. They expected a lot from him. Jonathan Drouin with the chance here to maybe do something great. And he does. Whoa! They said he had talent. And he just showed you he has. Look at that. Mariner's not too shabby. So he's gonna come. It's a 1-1 tie. Mariner in. The goalie has it. Where is it? He stopped it. Crowd figures it out with the replay on the big clock at center ice at Bell Center. Jordan Wheel, a late bloomer for the Canadiens. New Jersey number 43. So he's got a chance. He's been a pleasant surprise for the Montreal Canadiens. Linesman holding things up for a moment. Messages have been passed to both coaches. And now we're set. Is Wheels set? We're gonna find out. Whoa, goalpost! Appeared to have him beaten, but hit the post. Probably the biggest move the Toronto Maple Leafs have made this season has been John Tavares. He can win the game here, and he can't. Not this time. Greg Charlie Lindgren has been something else, has he not? He was a surprise starter tonight.
Great play.
Now what about 3 goals in your first game? How about a chance for 4? Ryan Poehling, standing old, coming for him. Yes, sir! What an unbelievable start of a career. Ryan Poehling scores on the shootout for his 4th marker of the game. Kapanen will come on for the Maple Leafs. Kapanen has been a good player for the Toronto Maple Leafs. And now it's in his hands. Stopped by Lindgren again. And the Canadiens say goodbye to this season with a win over the Toronto Maple Leafs. And that is all she wrote. A standing ovation from the crowd at the Bell Centre in Montreal for a losing season. They have not made the playoffs, but they've won the hearts of the hockey fans in this neck of the woods. The Montreal Canadiens celebrate a win in their final game of the season.